I would give my all for Tennessee today. And it just meant that there wasn't anything you were going to hold back on. Basically nothing you were going to hold back on. You're going to do everything you could to make Tennessee successful at that time. And that's basically what it was all about.